Hello everyone, I'm Shellstorm. Welcome back, or not really welcome back, but rather welcome to the first unboxing video that I have. I mean, I'll be doing on my channel. Yeah, I announced something like that in the previous week, and here we are. Today we are unboxing. I mean, probably already know by the title, or I mean, you definitely know by the title, but yes, Logitech G Pro, second generation, if I'm exactly correct here, I'm not really sure. And yeah, I'm not sure how long this video will be, or how the outcome's gonna be as well. So I'm just going with the flow here. But yeah, here is the box. It was on sale for the Black Friday as a gift to myself. Yes, I know that sounds sad, but what you gonna do? but yeah, this is the front. I can see that my camera is very bad to when it comes to things like that. I'm not sure if you can even see. I like the box though. It's very shiny, and by the angle you can see some things. This is the content of the box. I mean, if I read this one, I mean, obviously we had the headset in there. Then we have a PC cable, mobile cable with button. Okay, we have a Y splitter to separate mic. Okay, that's cool. A detachable mic. I mean, it's a function, I guess. USB external sound card. Yes, I need that. Memory from, not sure what the word is, leatherette pads. The comfort is here, memory foam cloth pads as well, and carrying bag. That's all the 9 items in this box. The second I guess side view here with all the esports logos and everything. Up top it says Logitech G is the choice of pro gamers and esports leagues worldwide. Yeah. And in the back, I'm not sure if you can even see that. Oh, yeah, here you are. I mean, it's just ingrained, shiny text of what the, I guess, headset is all about. So, I mean, we see Pro G 50mm. I'm not really sure how to say that. MM driver? I'm very stupid, so I'm not sure what every word here is saying. But yeah, I know that we have a blue voice software, so I mean that's why I bought this headset to check it out and test it for myself. Then we have DTS headphone X second generation, as I said, aluminium steel handband, play to win, yes exactly, premium leatherette for memory foam, and 20 hertz to 20 kilohertz, okay. And 32 ohms. I mean, I'm just reading what says here, so don't kill me. I'm not sure what I'll be doing other than unboxing this thing. So here I have my multifunction, tool. I guess it has a knife and has a screwdriver, everything that you want or need. So let's open. I guess we have some tape on the side. This knife is still working. Okay, it's a little dull, but still he did the job. So I'm trying to open this very carefully to not break this. Okay, I'm sure that this will, that is very heavy packed. I don't want to destroy the box. How exactly should I open this boy up? Very professional unboxing, everyone. I mean, if you are the guy... Oh, I could just put that out. Okay, I thought that this is some... safety check. But yeah. Okay, we have a box in the box. So yeah, very traditional. Something to pull out. Okay, hopefully this won't fall off. Or fell out, rather. But yeah, I'm not sure how to exactly. I guess that there is something on top. Yes. Okay. Let me open it like that. Here we go. So. Yeah. Okay. the box. And here you are with this bad boy. I just put things one at a time out. The first things first, our connector USB. Okay, very nice. Let me put these headphones out. They're tightly wrapped, so let me just find, oh, here it is. Okay, this is interestingly packaged all the way around. Okay. They look cool. I really like this shiny, I guess. I mean, I am a kind of guy that likes lights and everything, but this is a nice change of pace. It has that blue light, I am not physic, but I like this. This is the right and left, so okay, I should be holding like that. Okay, cool. Put it down there. We will test the sound. I'm not expert with it, but we will test the sound nonetheless. So what we have in this bad boy here? Okay, we have the bag, and something is in it. Okay, we have a bunch of cables. This is the mic, detachable mic. That's what I need. Yes. Then we have the Y splitter. For the headphones or the headset rather. Then we have the cables labeled to which one is which, so for the phone, for the headset, and for the USB port and everything. Okay, cool. I will configure that one later when I try to get everything to work. But this is the first half of the box, and the second one should have the pads. Yes, it does. The pads are in here. I will try them both out and let you guys know what's the feeling. So far I'm not sure how I'll be doing that, because the microphone won't pick up what I'm doing here. But yeah, that's mainly everything in the box apart from the instructions and the guarantee and everything. So yeah, let's put it back. But yeah, how we are? We are 8 minutes in. Okay, that's a fast one, or depends. But yeah, I didn't really figure out how I'll be doing that, this whole thing. But let me just, before I'm really trying to think how I'll be do that. Probably give me a second and I will configure everything out, and we will also get the software and we will test that as well. But yeah, be right back. Okay, here we go. Oh my god. I'm halfway. Finally I changed both the pads. Let me just tell you, I'm not expert at this. But this is the work by itself, just saying. I figured out, I tested with the, I'm not really sure, the leather pads, I guess. And this one, in this one you feel more like in the closed space, and the background and the outside sound is really like, limited. But I personally like more like I guess you can see here the more this is called what exactly, something, the memory foam. Yeah, the memory foam pads, I think, right? And these ones are really comfy. You can still hear if you want to talk with someone while you have the headset on. But yeah, changing these pads, I'll be honest, this is the first time that I was changing the pads on the headset, but this took me like nearly as much as this video is long, like for real. So Okay, now I can continue with other configurations, and I'll be back with you in just another second.
Here we are. I guess let's change the headsets. Okay, you go, and
you are here now. Okay, in the settings, it should be configured that you can hear the sound from this particular microphone right now. I am not sure if that's the case, but yeah, as you see, I needed to download the Logitech G Hub software as well for this particular headset, and we will go through it. But before I go into that one, the reason that I bought myself the headsets, it was because of the previous ones. I mean, I had them like more than 2 years, I think. So you can see here, maybe, I'm not sure, on the cable itself, it melted down, or not sure. You can even see the wires, and in the update video, in some you could hear what happens when I move that headset around. You get that static noise, and that was very not cool. So here is one reason as well, because why I bought the headsets. The immediate change that I did here, I can say that in the previous headset, which is the Steel series, right? I'm not sure which one, I forgot at this point, but 7 or 9 something, I'm not sure. But yeah, in the previous ones, it felt like that I had more space. I mean, of course, I'm not having that right now because I'm using the memory pads. But in the other ones, the leather pads, I will see if I change back into them. But for now, I'll have these soft foams here. But I'm not, also for the microphone, I'm not sure. I didn't check how the sound quality is here. So you probably just listen me to the new me, I guess, and I have no idea. But yeah, let's move out. And I did just for this video in particular, I made a transition right on the OBS software. I'm so proud of myself. But yeah, hopefully you can now see my desktop with the Logitech G Hub software open. And as you can see, I have a G502 Hero mouse, but I was using the previous Logitech software, and all the presets automatically transferred to this software here. So that's very cool of them to do. But here you are with the Pro X, I guess, headset. And I mean, as you can see, or probably tell, I went through the settings and I read everything. If I'm completely honest, I also did everything, and I found out that I am not recording. So here we are again. But other than that, I am okay. I guess let's enable the surround sound for now. And I'm not sure if you can even hear this one, but I guess let's test.
This is the left channel.
Next, so left.
We have the center channel.
Center.
Over here is the right channel.
I mean, this definitely works. So I won't be bothering you with the silence here. But what is the main thing here? I mean, you have the volume settings and everything here, and the presets. But the main thing, we have the microphone. Okay, the 69. Here we go. I'm not sure if this changes automatically, but as you can see, if I move this down, if I move this back up, this could get very loud. Let's go back to 69 here. If I can, Okay, I hit it right. But yeah, the main thing about this headset is that it has a blue voice. So that was the card there, right? The USB card. But yeah, if I enable this, we have a bunch of new settings to check out. Also, the sound that you hear right now should be different, like the blue voice sound. If I do a quick mic test here to see if I can, like, I guess, figure out what I sound. I mean, it sounds decent. I am no genius or expert at this field. Apart from that, I am half deaf as well, but that's the story for itself. But I guess let's go down with the presets, and I'll be just changing them, and you will, I guess, hear the difference of my voice when I do this, because they have a different settings here, right? And yeah, you guessed it, there are some presets from different esports players. Yoo-hoo. But yeah, with this one we finished the esports or pro broadcaster presets. Now we go into the blue voice presets, which are the radio. So hello from the radio, broadcaster one, broadcaster two. There is a lot of presets here. So honestly, it will take me some time to figure it out which one is the best for me, or for my voice at least. So I'm not really sure if I guess disable. Okay, now I should go back to the voice that you heard me before, right? We also had some NVIDIA settings here. For the best is all disabled noise reduction in blue voice when using NVIDIA broadcast. Broadcast is a beta feature. If you feedback, okay, enable. I can't because I require an NVIDIA RTX GPUs. Okay, never mind. Okay, for those that have more advanced graphics card, as from myself, right? You could use that setting as well. Any other things? Enable hardware noise reduction. Okay, phone is up to date. Nice. Other than that, I can't like say much. I will, everything that you hear right now, I will hear in the when I'll be editing this. So in the description below, I will leave the link to where I bought this headset for anyone that is interested into that. To check out, and also I will leave the link to this to the software that I showcased, so the Logitech G Hub, I guess, right? But yeah, this was an eventful unboxing, and I must say I'm doing this more than an hour, I think, right now. I'm not sure, but you will get some compressed. I hit my mic. I'm sorry. Some compressed version of this whole debacle. But yeah, if I quickly recap everything, the upgrade so far is nice. I will let you guys know in some time the update video on this particular headset. I didn't test the sound or the when I'm playing the game or something like that. That is a whole new story for me to discover. But the box, I really like the box. It was very, very nicely tidied, everything in there, and the box itself also shiny on the outside. Particularly the bag, I'm not sure. I mean, it's handy. This is the first time that I have like the bag for the headset, so we will see. A bunch of cables. Personally, in the previous headset, as you can see, I had the cable and connected all the way around my computer, right, to, I guess, the volume setter. But this headset doesn't have that long cable, so this I mean, it's 1 meter or 2 meters. I mean, it's definitely more than 1 meter, right? But personally, I would want longer or extension or something like that for me to go around, and I won't have like this cable here sitting on this side. But yeah, what you gonna do? Also, the previous ones, the previous headset, it turns, right? But this one in particular, if I do, if I want to rest it on my shoulders, it looks like this headset is trying to choke me. So I cannot definitely do that here. But yeah, with that, I think I covered everything. I'm sorry if this video is all over the place, but I guess this that is, I guess, my first unboxing for you. So if you liked it, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment down below if I missed something. Also, if anyone has any idea or recommended, I guess, presets for this, I guess, headset, put it in the comments below. I would gladly check them out and like see if that's something that I guess I would like. So also subscribe, don't forget about the bell as well, so you'll be informed of my next unboxing video, which is the box over there. And yeah, it's very like very big, so I will probably unbox that one later. But yeah, other than that, thank you for checking this one out, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.